Apogee Instruments infrared radiometers are excellent for measuring surface temperatures in applications that require extreme accuracy and zero interference to the target. Scientists use them in many ways, such as monitoring plant canopy temperatures to detect water stress, taking road surface readings in harsh climates, measuring water and snow temperatures in hydrological studies, spot checking solar panel temperatures to ensure efficiency, and more. When it comes to precision and durability, Apogee sets the standard. Each infrared radiometer has an industry-leading uncertainty of 0.2 C at a range of minus 30 to 65 C, with a response time of less than 1 second. To eliminate water vapor errors, the sensor's unique germanium window matches the 8 to 14 micron atmospheric window, and any emissivity errors are eliminated by applying a correction formula when measuring background temperature. Finally, each sensor is housed in a sealed aluminum body to provide years of reliable service in any environment, with a radiation shield to protect from rapid temperature changes. As the final step of production, each unit is custom calibrated and quality checked using a state-of-the-art temperature chamber that puts each sensor through a 15-hour performance cycle before it leaves the factory. For added flexibility, Apogee features models with various half-angle fields of view, including 14 degrees, 18 degrees, 22 degrees, and our wide format 32 by 13 degree model for measuring surfaces at shallower angles. To maximize compatibility with data loggers, each model is available in both an analog version with the microvolt output and a digital SDI-12 option. For instantaneous readings, all sensors are available with an integrated handheld meter. For more information about Apogee's line of infrared radiometers, visit us on the web at ApogeeInstruments.com.